Papio South and Papio second in that fan favorite voting, so let's show them. South fans fired up thanks to Chandler Cotton, sophomore running back, 25-yard touchdown, two-point conversion makes it 20-14. Titans leading. No worries for the Monarchs. Their defense gets things going in the third. Monarch senior lineman Jack Schaefer brings down the South quarterback Aiden Thurin. Next, it's the offense showing off. 5 minutes left in the third quarter. Tyler Obermeyer checks down to KJ Cotton. Cotton, 90 yards. Monarchs would take the lead 21-20, but the Titans win it on a field goal at the gun, 31-28, the final.